new flowing style and the emergence of Mark Draper as a goal scorer was the mixture for another victory at Meadow Lane. Draper's superb shot on the run, the opening goal after 13 minutes. In the 69th minute, Dean Thomas seized on Kelly's weak goal kick and set up a smart finish from Paul Devlin. And when David Smith's centre was helped on by Gary Lund, Draper scored his second of the game and eighth of the season to become the Magpies' main marksman. In the second, three